So, you know, once we prepare the site to place the implant, how do you place the implants into the space that's been drilled on? Basically the implant looks like a screw. So, common sense, you take the implant and you kind of screw it down either with the hand or with the surgical motor that we use to kind of drive it initially. And to finish the seating of the implant, we have a little torque wrench that we kind of go click, 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 click until the implant is flush with the bone. Then once it's flush with the bone, also it gets up to about 35 newton centimeter, which is a very, very strong. If we can torque it to 35 newton centimeter, then we're able to actually put a temporary on top, so kind of make it look like a natural teeth right away. If we place the implants in and we can't torque it to 35 newton centimeter, that means that implant is not tight enough. And if we put something on top of it, sometimes the implants will fail because it can't take the pressure right away.